Easy now. Come on. Easy there.
Give him to the shadows, boys! getting tougher.
My, the reticent cowboy.
Hello.
You never told me your name.
Jim. No. John Marston.
Which?
John Marston. Long story.
I'm a writer. I love stories.
Another time. Guess I'm as big a fraud as you claim to be.
I'm trying, John. My wife didn't understand. Doesn't understand. The parish priest has taken to writing me missives about the exact nature of my sins. The parish priest! Can you imagine? Oh, what a petty-minded lot they are. I was attracted by my fraudulent fame, by the idea of me as some kind of provincial seer. It makes me sick. But here, I live like a man. I'm feeble, but alive. I'm a man! For the first time in my life, I'm a man.
Okay.
Or, I'm still a coward, but a real man would happily die rather than live as I do.
I don't know about that. We're all scared of something. Something within us.
But me, I'm nothing but fear. Fear and doubt and lies. Just a glimpse of how other men have coped and lived and survived and flourished. There are days when I sit here and weep about all the things that I've lost. We've lost. We true Americans. We peasants. We are killing this place, John Marston.
Killing what?
This great beauty, this truth.
What are you talking about?
Come. Let me show you.
Where are we headed?
Prepare to be shocked. Come along. Follow me.
Unless you're showing me Bigfoot, you should know. I'm not so easily shocked, Mr. Miller.
But you will be. Wait until you see the waste, the boundless appetites of these men. I know you will be horribly shocked because I see that frontier spirit in you. The self-reliance, the harmony with nature that us modern men have so lamentably lost.
I hate to spoil your impression of me, but I've been known to eat from...
Oh, no. Up there. The poor creature is caught in a bear trap. John, can you do something?
Let me see.
Cruelty of it.
Stay calm.
If you can pry it open, it may recover.
Let me try and get you out of this.
Those contraptions. They are unforgiving and indiscriminate. You did it! It's free. A second chance at life.
Maybe. Long as that wound don't go bad.
Still, better to die free than in the jaws of a machine.
You know what to
now,
do, girl?
Come on. We have further to ride. The men I'd like to show you, they could have set that trap.
Hunters? I've seen hunters, sir, and... Like I said, I've been one myself.
Hunting for food or skins is one thing. But dredging rivers, burning out forests, killing everything you find, and leaving all but the most valuable parts to rot. That is who these men are. They are the rapaciousness of our financial markets let loose in the wilderness. A sign that our way of life has come to an end.
I see plenty of those signs.
Savages! Animals! Shit, look! Look at what
What's your problem?
You're...
Shut up!
Hey!
Hey! Don't shoot me, all right?
was clarity, John. This place. This heaven and hell. The duality.
I think you got hit on the head. Come on, let's get you out of here before more of them show up.
But
I think we've made our point. Now, come on, let's go. There. Let's go, girl. Easy now. Good girl. Let's go. You, mister! Head up. Hey, easy. Head off. There's my girl. Slow it. Thank you. got this, girl. There. Let up. Easy there.
Ah!
girl. One more time. Hello, girl. Hey, easy. What a horse you are! Made it this far, eh, girl? Easy now. You okay, girl? Let's go. Easy now. Head up. You know what to do, girl. Easy there. Not so friendly, is ya? Slow now. Good work, girl. As usual. Relax. Good girl. Good girl. Let's go. Blow it.
Sir! Welcome back.
I need to wash up. Got a bath available?
All right. Head on over when you're ready.
Hello.
Gentlemen.
Would you like help in here?
Sure.
Wonderful. Don't you worry about a thing. Whenever you're done, just say the word. Hope I'm not scrubbing too hard.
Yep. Folks like to get clean, don't they? Always will.
Absolutely.
I'm married. Just thought I should say.
Oh, you.
How's it going with you? Okay?
Not too bad. Bet you wish I could stay longer, huh?
Okay, that should do it.
I sure hope I see you again.
Need a place to stay while you're in town? We got rooms, if the hotel's full.
Now see, this is why I don't venture too far from the roads. I heard a man was pulled right...
Hello there, sir.
Okay there. There. Let's go, girl. Whoa, whoa! Hello, girl. Made it this far, eh, girl?
Sir!
mister. Oh, partner.
What's the matter with you?
What a lady you are.
I don't believe I've had the pleasure. Welcome. So, what's it be?
Can I get something to eat?
Let's see your bets.
Hello there, sir.
Partner.
You blind dumb.
Just give me a drink, quick.
Okay, one whiskey.
No, that's it.
Hello, Sadie.
Oh, John. Come sit down.
Sure. You, got any work?
Yeah. Well, there's always work. Whole country's getting robbed, robbing or stopping robbers. Well, seems like there ain't much else in this world except bastards, victims of bastards, and the bastards who want to put the bastards in the ground.
And which are you, exactly?
Me? In my time, all three. Same as most people.
I guess.
Funny thing about this job, well, opportunity, I just might get to be all three again.
How you mean?
You ever heard of Shane Finley?
Cattle wrestler?
Murder, thief, child killer. He's wanted in 5 states. I caught him last week. He was disguised as a lady in a house for fallen women. I was bringing him in, and I got robbed by a professional rival of mine, James Langton. Oh, he's a nasty bastard. I didn't much like him even before he robbed me.
That happened a lot. This line of work.
Yeah, but they're all people like me. Anyway, now they're holed up in the desert down south waiting to head north so they can hand him in to the state troopers in the north country. I'd given up on the job as just a bad lot, but now that you're here, maybe we can go rob him back.
Is the money good?
Yeah, it's real good. Plus, I don't much like getting robbed by no one. Come on.
Where is it we're heading again, you say?
South. Now come on, mount up. We got a ride ahead of us.
Of course we do.
Follow me. Let's ride.
Yes, ma'am.
Morning, mister.
Yeah.
Whoa!
That new horse?
Some folk buy ranches, some buy horses. Horses are cheaper.
He looks mean.
He is.
My ranch? It's something else, you know. You gotta come up there.
Ain't had any trouble?
Some squatters, but that's it for the most part.
That's good. Maybe these fellers I heard about have stayed north or gone off somewhere else or dropped down dead in their own tracks.
It's good country.
All country is good. It's just folk that are bad.
You know who I got up there with me?
Uncle.
Besides Uncle.
Abigail?
Abigail ain't come there just yet.
Really? You, want to talk about it?
Well, maybe, but Charles Smith. We found Charles Smith.
Charles? He's alive?
Yeah. He's doing okay. He was prize fighting in Saint Denis. Weren't seeming too well. He took everything real hard. But I think life on the plains is gonna be good for him.
I always liked Charles. You send him my best.
I will. You know, you can come along too. Build a cabin on the land.
I've done that all before. Can't do it again. I'm on my own now, John. I ain't so good with people.
The offer's there, whenever you want it.
That's kind. Unlikely to be taken up, but kind.
You heard anything of Dutch?
Nothing. You?
No. You'd think. He's a colorful character. Word would get out.
That's one way of putting it. Look, what happened with the gang changed everyone who was a part of it. The Dutch who put a blanket around me after the O'Driscolls, that weren't the same man at Beaver Hollow. And now, he might not be so colorful no more.
You see a man whose character changed. I see a man who got found out for who he truly was. We was fools to follow him. I was a fool and I paid for it. And I was one of the lucky ones.
Micah, John. Micah's the one who set it off.
I blame me for following Dutch for too long, but I blame Micah for most everything else.
He's out there.
And someday, I hope we'll find him. But not now.
Come on.
This outlaw you captured in a women's boarding house?
Shane Finley, correct.
And we aim to have Langton give him back to us before he rides north with him to hand him over to some state troopers?
Correct again. Though the giving back part is optimistic.
I'm forever the optimist. You know, I've been doing some bounty hunting of my own since I last saw you. I ain't gonna make a habit of it.
We cut off here. This is the place.
It's a view, all right.
Come on, let's go take a look down in the valley. Sharing mine.
I think I see something.
Yup. There they are. Down there.
Who's who?
Well, the bounty is the feller who's all tied up.
Very funny.
And that big fat feller with the funny hat, that's James Langton. The other fellas just work for him.
Where do you think they're heading?
Come on. Let's go follow him. Looks like they're cutting through the canyon underneath us. Let's go.
Thank you.
They'll be coming through here. There they are. We follow and keep an eye on them. Easy. You won't get north through here. What are you doing, huh?
You talking to me or Langton?
Sorry, I ain't used to having anyone with me. My guess is they'll stop up ahead. We can get a better look at them.
You know his thinking pretty well.
If you can't outgun them, you gotta outthink them. The canyon opens up down a ways. We'll head them off there. Your chance. Yeah, they're stopping. And that sure is Shane Finley coming off the back of his horse. John.
What are they waiting for?
The rest of Langton's men, I think.
Langton's doing pretty well for himself. How come he's got all them men and you work alone?
I got you. You're worth 10 of them.
Great.
All right, so what you think? Should we threaten them, start shooting at them, or sneak down and pick them off one by one? I reckon sneaking down is our best opportunity, but it's your call. Make up your mind, John.
I'll follow your lead. Let's sneak down there.
Okay, well, follow away. Stay down and stay close.
Let's go.
We're going down the canyon. Look out on these rocky paths. Throw a knife! You're gonna throw a knife in his neck. Good work. Okay, let's move. Up ahead, another one off the trunk. I got him.
Thank you. Look in here, dead. Hell, that's what you get for robbing me, Langston.
Shit! That damn Harvey!
Come on, it's time to collect.
Okay, you're taking Philly. Let's go. Get him on your board.
Anything you want me to hold on to?
Are you with her?
What's it look like?
Let's go, let's go!
Get on there! There's my girl.
It didn't work out for you before,
hey, don't
woman.
Do me!
You should let me alone!
Now let's get out of here! Come on! Look out! On the roof bridge!
Myself.
There'll be a bucket in your cell.
I'm serious.
Yep, and so am I. Hit him, John, please.
Hey, you don't need to do that just because she told you to. I don't need to be hit. Just want to be treated civil.
Shut it.
You heard the lady.
Thank you.
I still protest my innocence. This woman ripped me out of my bed, kidnapped me, then let Langton kidnap me, then you killed them all and kidnapped me back. I'm the victim here. Damn you.
John, would you be so kind as to shut him up?
Don't listen to her. Now, let me speak my piece. There's no call to hit me, mister.
Listen to him squirm. Jesus.
Bad dog.
That's it. How did work ain't easy, John?
No. But I can see now it has its rewards.
That's a whole lot easier with a partner.
That back there? You didn't need a partner. You needed a whole company behind you.
We did fine. And with Langton and his men gone, there'll be more demand for our service.
Sadie, you know I'm a rancher now. Mostly.
And I know how you're paying for your ranch.
Don't spread that around.
Hey, I won't. But it would be good to have you along some more.
Yeah, we'll see. Maybe.
Here we are. Grab him and bring him in, John.
Sure.
You're a bitch and a bastard.
Brought in Shane Finley.
Oh, great. Let's put him in the cell.
I object to this. I hate you.
Just put him on the bed.
Damn you! Bastard!
We're gonna watch you swing.
What for? I didn't do anything. Nothing.
Yeah. I thought you said you lost him.
Well, I did, but we got him back. Oh, and James Langton's dead. We killed him.
Why'd you do a thing like that?
It was him that robbed me.
Okay. Here. Here's a decent price on Finley.
Mm-hmm. I know. You want this money to go to the bank, too?
No, I'll take it myself.
Okay, Jim Milton.
It's John Marston here.
All right, well, if you need any more work, you can find me in town. Or maybe I'll find you.
I'm retired.
Sure. Be well, John.
Farmers saying their crops might be getting the blight again.
Not an appetite. That's better, girl. You got this, girl.
Me and my brother drank so much the other night, we woke up miles from home with no idea how we got there.
Thank you, mister. You saved my life. I'm going to be on my way now. I'm never coming back.
Yeah. Poor woman. One more time. Mr. Miller. Mr. Miller, you about?
Hello, sir. I'm working, I'm afraid.
Okay.
I'm desperately trying to finish my book. It's absolute tripe, you know, but it's all I've got left.
Well,
I'm not eating, drinking liquor, or leaving this cabin until this draft is complete.
Okay.
I feel amazing. Aside from the doubt and self-loathing, but I've seen a great beauty, John.
Okay, you take care of yourself. Get yourself something to eat.
I can't fight my own nature. None of us can.
I brought you some food, Mr. Miller.
Good, good. I'll pick it up when I finish this part. Muse, don't abandon me.
Good girl. Let's go. Thank you. Easy there. Not now, girl. You okay, girl? Let's go.
Morning, friend.
Hi, fellas.
Hey, come on. Don't get all worked up. John, my boy, maybe you got something to add here.
Not just a cheap but a coward, you piece of crap.
Hey,
hands off the old man or I'll start making gun smoke.
Huh? Oh, screw this. Ain't worth my time.
Thanks, John. Seems like they play some different rules around these parts.
Yeah, I think I read that in the bottom of a bottle once.
Oh, don't you start to. Anyway, I'll see you back at Features. That's enough excitement for one day.
What a horse you are.
Hi there. Come on in. Only a trim or something fancy like? Ah, looking sharper than a tack. Mighty fine, if I do say so. Now that isn't half bad, huh? I guess we're all done here.
Let's see how it does.
But I only see you.
Great. No more bits. Let's play.
Good morning.
You know, man is stupid. Believe it or not, he's a good man under all the personality.
You don't watch himself? All that goodness won't do him for shit.
Give me one.
Keep some distance from that guy.
I'll give this
one. Oh, take it kindly, anything happens to him.
Yeah, yeah, you just keep a hold on him. Friends have a way of disappearing when they're hijo de putas.
Here.
If you watch here, all right, Jesus. You two are perfect for each other.
Why don't you mind your manners, right, partner?
Bet's in, folks.
Well, this looks safe to me.
Betting is over. Round's fixing to start.
Morning.
Who needs a ride? Ain't nobody know these roads better than I do.
All right, then. Let's see what the law has to say.
Excuse me. Don't you hear me? Stop! I ain't saying it again! You know what to do, girl.
Get you there cheap.
I'll get the lock here for this. You got this, girl.
back at last. I thought you might have hightailed it yonder. All right, let's get those sins washed away. Take care.
There you are.
How do you do?
Can't you leave a poor woman be?
What's going on?
Look out! Easy now.
Need a ride, mister?
Hello, girl. See you later, miss.
Well, it's good sentry, but I'm
good. Good morning to you.
Easy.
Good morning.
Yeah. Something you want to make out?
Can't say I'm glad to see you.
Don't linger in here too long, all right?
Well, let me see then. All right, fine. Sift through it quick.
Man, this place gives me a spurt. How are you doing?
You're really wasting my time here.
Thank you.
Anybody need a ride? Can you give me a ride?
Where are you going today?
I need to go to Van Horn.
Looks like we'll have a long ride together. Go!
Hello to you again. Feel free to have a poke about. All right, let's have a wee look. Sure, go on then. I'll take another. Just came across this somewhere, huh? Thanks. Thinking about keeping the shop open later than usual. The drunker folks get over at Joseph's, the easier they feel parting cash. Wherever you found this is your business, not mine. Yeah, I'll buy it off you.
Good doing business with you.
Don't go telling anybody else about
our... Come on, girl. One more time. Good girl. Good girl. That's my lady.
Shit!
There. Let's go, girl.
Are you soft in the head or something?
Yeah. ain't you special? Nice filly. Well done, lady.
Nice night you got there. Why don't you just get off your horse?
Look, he's running. Trap ain't good. Shoot him.
What's the fuss?
Good girl.
good girl.
Sleep well tonight.
Howdy. Thank you.
Come on. Anyone hungry then? Who's back?
Ain't that an old face?
You like fighting, I bet.
You talking to me?
I'll put your brains all over you.
You're too old to be this drunk. Take some responsibility.
Well, gotta go now.
See you soon.
Hey, chump.
Think twice, W9.
Okay.